Sunday morning service at the Grant County Fair.
Woohoo!
We're so glad that you are here.
And we're glad to be back.
Yeah. That's right. Deja vu.
We had a Cedar Creek Gospel Band, and it sure is fun. We had fun up here last year. We're going to have fun again this year. You get to feel like clapping and clapping. You know some of these songs, so sing along with some of them. You know? We're going to put Miles on the spot right away.
All right.
Ladies first.
There are a few gentlemen left in the world. Just want you to know that.
Unfortunately, only one of them is on this stage.
No, it is not. Chivalry is not dead. I open doors. I pull out chairs.
Yeah, but that's for you.
I pull out chairs as you're ready to sit down.
Chivalries are not dead. Anybody know what a chivalry is?
I do.
Chivalries? Oh, yeah. Of course. Anybody our age and older knows what a chivalry is.
That's when they come on neighbor's
pool
and shoot
their
paint
gunners
off their
balcony. Yeah. They bang a bunch of pots and pans and stuff and all that.
Here
we
go,
man.
Oh,
So the sawdusted sex, as you can see by our attire, we're in the summer mode. Most definitely. Yeah.
We're going to feature Nick Larson on this too.
Hey, it's you.
Sometimes that's you.
Yes. Yes, I do.
Oh. Sometimes it's because of Nicky.
Oh, that one. All right. Help me, Lord. That's all I gotta say. Help me, Lord. Yeah. Well, I woke up this morning feeling fine. I woke up with feeling all right. I woke up with joy in my soul. Cause of the heat, my Lord, I've been true. But I think my Bible's walking in me right. I've been on my knees in life. To the fourth inside. Church. So I'd like to do one about that. if you would. I believe Little Big Town also wanted to get married at the Little White Church, if you recall. There's a ribbon at the church in my thoughts of yesterday. There's a family gathered for the Lord. There an old-fashioned preacher drops his voice in the words. What he throws a congregation to the Lord. Dressed in armor, I see the blessed, as I got pews beside the door. I remember how voices clear in the air. On Mama's son, like a dream, I was dancing in the world. I know, started under out of the air. Looking back on the very mountain church house,
welcome.
We like Sunday school songs because they take us back to our childhood. Here's one of them. I want you to sing along. This is what a friend we have in Jesus.
You probably know the words because I haven't changed the words. I think they're all the same. Most of them, that's so Johnny, what does
he took out that verse of both times?
Here we go. Precious Savior, now and always.
sounds like awesome to me. These past couple of years have been a whirlwind of emotions. 2020 was affecting a lot of people. And it affected me too. I made a conscious life change to read my Bible more. And it's amazing how one book can just change your entire perspective on life. And to as a precursor to the next song I'm singing, I was actually a stranger to the Bible. I heard all the verses in church, and I was like, okay, cool, that's all I'm gonna do.
I haven't been there.
Yep, and it was finally time for me to read cover to cover. Changed my whole perspective, and I have a new hope. New hope in God. And this world is just, let's just face it, folks, this world is crumbling down to the shambles. And I'd hate to break to you that way, but compared to the glory we have awaiting us, it's, you know, God wants to wrap his arms around you in love. I encourage you to step into that. You know, John 3:16 says, he loved this world so much he gave his only begotten son, that whosoever believes in him shall not perish, but everlasting life. And I believe that with my heart. And so we're going to do this song next called Four Away From the Stranger. And it talks about like how we start out as strangers, but once we receive Christ, we go to a better land where we're not strangers anymore. It goes something like this. I have been poor, I'll try to live with you. So hold on, but there's no sadness for danger. Hold up right now, which I will.
Over.
It's an old hymn, but we've kind of put a little twist on it. So if you know the words, please, please sing along with us, okay? Here we go. God gave his son.
Thank you.
I'm the hip guy. Lucky me. I love these old hymns. We all know them. We all sing along with them. I'm waiting for Dave to get his name.
Last year when I was here, I weighed 165 pounds. And, 165. So I spent a heck of a winter with a disease I hope I never have again. And I'm better now, thanks to God and Jesus and the place that I'm staying at right now. It's a Christian center, and it's a recovery place. I can't thank God enough for creating such a place. So, amen to that.
Yes.
So, and the first line of this song says it all. Here's a closer walk with thee.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much. And continuing in that vein of a great hymn,
yeah.
Thank you for blessed assurance.
My favorite, my pastor's favorite growing up too. So we sang it a lot. Blessed assurance, Jesus is mine. You can sing along if you know. Oh, what a foretaste of glory divine. Heir of salvation, first of God, born of His Spirit, washed in His blood. This is my story, this is my song, praising my Savior all the day long. This is my story, this is my song. Perfect submission, perfect delight, visions of rapture now burst on my sight. Angels descending right from above, echoes of mercy, whispers of love. This is my story, this is my song, praising my Savior all the day long. This is my story, this is my song, praising my Savior all the day long.
Humidity
specifically, yes. So are we. I'm very sensitive to humidity. Now, we noticed on the way out here, over tops of the cornfields in the haze this morning early at 7 o'clock. So, yeah.
David and I were talking about that. And I said, David, does that bring back memories of Nat King Cole singing, bring back those lazy, hazy, crazy days of summer? But I hit that one.
And I knew it. His song. My father. Anyway, here we go. It's just so good to have God and His Son in our lives. It makes such a difference to me. And I'm sure it does to you too. Please raise your hands and it makes a difference to you having God and Jesus. Look at them all. Look at them all. Look at the smiles on their faces, professionally. Hi, I'm sorry. I'll shut up now.
The Catholics aren't sure what to do, so when all else fails, if you're a Catholic, stand up and sit down.
Well, when we come to our times of worship, we also know that we come to our times of prayer, don't we? We bring to Jesus that which we carry. We bring to Jesus that which is a burden, and yet it's been given to us to carry for someone else, or maybe for ourselves. When we come into our times of prayer, we bring all of that with us. And we call upon the Lord to give to us what we need. Not only to meet our own need, but the need of the one that the Lord has placed in our heart, in our spirit, and in our life. So I do want to lift up one person, and I know that you bring your own with you. We have been praying for a friend. Her name is Arla Miller. She is the pastor of, now my mind just left me, Julius Miller, who serves in Hancock. Marla's been diagnosed with colorectal cancer, stage 4, and she is fighting hard. And so we appreciate all of your prayers for her husband, for the worshiping community. And also to let you know that on Sunday the 31st, there is a benefit in Hancock from 4 to 7 to help support them through this time. Their church, Our Redeemer's Lutheran, is putting it on for them. Do you have a name you would like to call out? You are welcome to do so. I open this moment. If you just have a name you wish to say before we go to prayer. Yes. Say it again. Evan. For Evan. Who else?
Will.
For Will. I think I heard the name. I know God did. I'm not sure I did. Thank you. Who else?
Peggy.
What's that?
Peggy.
Okay. Family of Lynette.
My friend Peggy just passed away, so I'm definitely with that.
Prayers for she and her family and community and you as well. Thank you, and I know, yes. Mark? I know that there are others that it's hard to even put into words, but you carry that with you. And when you carry into worship, it's not only the prayers that you carry of concern, but the prayers that you carry of thanksgiving as well. Sometimes that's even for the gift of life. Two have shared here that this year has reminded them how precious life is. So we go to prayer. We're going to close our prayer with the Lord's Prayer with trespasses. And then I'm going to pronounce a benediction. But by the way, don't go anywhere because there's a little more music to come. Let us pray. Lord Jesus, you give us a heart that can be broken. And you give us that heart so that we will care, that we will bring your care and your compassion into the lives of others as you bring that into each of our lives. We have named names aloud. Those that you have given to us to love, to care, and to serve in any way that we can. We know that you give us these hearts to care and eyes to see, not only the concerns in the world, but not to let the concerns that we know we carry and see each day blind us to the beauty and the joy that there is in this world and in this life as well. So we thank you for meeting our need. We thank you for challenging us to meet the need of others. And we thank you for opening our eyes and our spirits to all that you offer to us each and every day. Lord, we know we are given each day, one day. And we're given the opportunity to make that day count. And how we make that count by sharing your love and being your love in the world today. We gather all that has brought us joy, that has brought us sorrow, that has brought us concern, and that has brought us a lift in our spirits in the moment that we needed it. We gather all that together in the words that you gave us. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory, forever. Amen. Is anybody having a little challenge with the flies? They seem to like me. Well, we are given a peace that passes all understanding, and we're given that peace to take and to share with others. And so, in your benediction today, is to honor the gifts that we have been given, to share those gifts with others, because we are called to be a blessing to life in all things, in all times. We are deeply and profoundly loved by our Lord and Savior. And all that we are asked to do is share that love with others. Amen. Back to all of you.
All right.
This is the part that I think is the best part, because they put all the keys in the key of banjo. In other words, the key of G. So we're going to have a little fun now. The songs that I know that you like, it's the toe-tapping ones. It's the ones they even sing about dying, but you know, they put a happy tune to it and forget about that. Because that's a promise that God's given to us is where we're going. So the first one I know you've heard us do, this is a song we do virtually everywhere we go. And it's called This Little Light of Mine. And if you're a child of God, I don't want you to put your finger at it, because we're going to all do it. All
right. We love Sunday school.
I'm going to do it as long as I can do it, because I can play one chord about any chord.
Great.
I really got to change.
Oh, so. Great. Listen to the music in the air.
they're listening to the glorious nation.
Thank you.
Thank you very much for having
us. I was actually thinking about doing that halfway through, and for some reason, Daryl left on. The back there, we have Wendell Nash, is a music teacher at the retirement job. Dave Mose. Nick Larson, manly Gustafson on bass. And Tom Gustafson. I just want to thank you all for having us here, and we just enjoy coming and playing at churches, and this is what we do a lot during the summer. We're actually going to see Pastor Scott Richards and Gaylord on the 14th of August, I believe it is, at his church over there in the park. So.
I told him this morning this is where I was going to be.
I'm going to do one more for you. I'm not quit, and hopefully these guys follow along. It's called Hallelujah. I'm ready to go.
You guys ready to meet Jesus? Here we go.
Woo!
Yeah.